Hi, my name is Gülşah. I come from Turkey. I was a student, but now I'm a graduated computer engineer. I'm a volunteer of free software, and I'm developing all of my projects under free software license. And I love to contribute the free software like LibreOffice. Today, I will talk about Tableau. At the same time, this project is my dissertation. What is Pebble? Pebble is this smartwatch. Three years ago, Pebble arrived on Kickstarter. Kickstarter is a website consisting of project ideas. No product, only project ideas. And projects introduced to people this website, and people who want to support the projects buys this idea, and the project, if the project collected enough money, comes to realize. When people arrived on the Kickstarter, it set a record, and they collected over $10 million. After 1 year, they announced their second project. And they set a second record, and they are collected over $20 million. And 1 day ago, they announced their third project, Pebble Round. And Pebble is the success story all by itself. And how round Pebble? Pebble can connect Android and iOS operating systems via Bluetooth and show instant notifications, SMS calls, and so on. And you can manage the applications on your phone, like music application, camera, from using this smartwatch. Pebble has a rich app store. You can find a lot of applications there, and most of them free. If you want to develop an application on Pebble, you can do it because SDK is public, and you can upload your application to App Store, or you can sell it. And what's the remote? As I said before, Pebble designed for communication Android and iOS phones. Pebble Remote provides communication directly Linux-based operating systems. You need to do is pairing your Pebble and computer on Bluetooth only once. After running application, you can change LibreOffice Impress slides using this up and down buttons. And you can exit from presentation using the middle button. The owner of the idea is my advisor, Necdet Yüce. If some problems happened, he will be with us. I want to thank you for support. Thank you to him for support. For a long time, I researched how can I listen the Bluetooth signals from computer. After a while, I discovered a library with Pebble. It had a free software license, and it's Pebble company's project, and it was convenient to my aims. After I saw the signals on my console, I customized it for the LibreOffice Impress. When I managed to change the slide via Pebble smartwatch, I immediately write a blog and announce the project. At the beginning, it was very hard to install and run because I was focused on only running. In time, I have made it better. I'm added internalization and localization support. Now you can use Pebble Remote 6 different language. And Martin Srebrenyak, I hope I have no correct pronunciation, thanks to Slovenian translation. To be easy to install, I made Python package. Now you can install it one line command. After that, I added MIME-type support to application. Thus, you can run this application from desktop. Right-click on the presentation file and open it, Pebble Remote. And I created a website for project, pebblemote.com. After I sent an email to LibreOffice developers list to announce project. Developers liked Pebble Remote and offered to me putting the TDF repository. And Michelle Mix said me welcome to development team. Thank you for all. I'm really glad to be here, and I'm excited you can't see. And you can report bugs from Bugzilla by the name Pebble. And I bring you good news from Turkey. TÜBİTAK is Scientific and Technological Research Council of Turkey. Is preparing a big project. We will soon start a big LibreOffice migration. TÜBİTAK has gathered a committee for this purpose. Committee is working for 6 months. Because of I was a student, I'm not a member of this committee, but I attended all of meetings. Soon there will be a big LibreOffice migration in Turkey. I'm talking about hundreds of thousands clients. I think it's very correct decision for my country. And soon, TÜBİTAK will be a big supporter to the Kuman Foundation, and I will be taking a role during the process. And now, a group that I'm in is studying for to become a LibreOffice developer contributor in my university. And soon you will be here Turkey more frequently. Thank you for listening. Any questions?
How much is it for the people? I mean, it's the first time I hear about this smartwatch. So how much does it cost? More or less, I mean.
And the first table is 99 euros.
Really?
The first one, I will see it. First one.
You have something to give away.
This is the first project, first table. Now this is 99 euros.
Yeah.
And then this is second project. And 200 euros.
Thank you.
Okay.